Falling up. Up. Okay. Walk inside. I'm just gonna go upstairs and watch some TV. What's on today?
According to the hospitals, there is a new, according to scientists, there's a new zombie virus that turns people into zombies. This is the new most dangerous virus. Stay indoors. This is not a drill. Stay indoors.
Oh God.
Oh, this is not good. Oh, this is not good.
I can already hear the police outside.
Oh no.
Crap, I don't want my poor car infected. Now, driving for a while, so. I am going to be driving for a while, so. Guess I might as well. Where do I walk out? Alright. Man. Camping. Actually, I don't think this will be bad. Restrooms. We don't have to go in the woods. Yeah. It's like a very hidden away place. Oh yeah, that's right. The news said don't touch any water. It could be infected. This is the best spot. I only need single. Alright, so wait out here. Your daily dose of the behind the scenes movie. Yeah. I record YT. Hello. You gotta watch this video and you're in it! What does he have to say? Oh! You okay with that? Here is a key grab. No harm. Well, he's saying like we, if there's no harm, what are we escaping? I think this man's personally insane. Let's just go. The forest. We ain't trapped. We ain't trapped here. Plus it's morning, so I better get back to the video. So behind the scenes. Dunson! Yeah! Back to the video. Okay. Bright and early. Early bird gets the worm. I'm pretty sure that's how you would say. Okay, I better continue my journey to Full Moon Bay. I should get there by round. I don't know why. My clocks are all military time. I don't know how to switch it. I should get there around 15. Right? Yeah. About an hour out on the coastline. Where I'm gonna end up. I believe I'm getting close. The airport. Not too much farther. Whoa, that sun. Get out of that car. The car. Well, at least it rolled over upright. Crap. My leg. Taking me? I am taking full moon base. Okay. I'll roll with it. Alright, I'm gonna have to. I guess I'll just try to drive and see if I can find the car, because a lot of people are gonna be heading. Car! I've been walking for a couple minutes now. Okay, no one's in it. Oh yeah, I have to go grab all my luggage. Closed! All luggage is in there. Car. Way better. Lost your mind. That's right. I know where I'm going. Alex, why'd you switch your accent all of a sudden? Going down. How are you controlling my car? What the? This is not even mine, actually. Alex, we need to be heading to Full Moon Bay. Changing route. Change your, oh my god, I think AI is going crazy. Yes. I'm gonna trust the technology in the air around me. Elevation! Alex, what's my elevation? We are currently at around 9,000 elevation. Dang! Oh, gosh! Oh.
lowers. Ears popping. Oh, that was... not safe. Chirping. That is so beautiful. Yes. We should be here. Right here. Plant lemon. You have arrived at your destination. Oh my gosh! Alright, off topic, guys. I am so excited for the Outlet Mall update. That will be the biggest update ever. But yeah, back to the shop. Wow. A lot of cars here. Worse. This entire town is under control by the military. I think it's pretty. So, are we okay here? Wow. Hi. High school. Thank God. We have these cars. Wow. Dang. Yeah. The best! We have so much fun with it. Inside, there's all the shops. These are alleyways, drug dealers. Life couldn't be better. 20 years later, 25 years later. Thank you.
air is...
You can now leave Full Moon Bay for anyone that has been there. You may now go back to your original homes as the zombie outbreak has been decayed. This is insanity! I can go back home. It's your friends. Best day ever. Car crash. Fix a bridge. Bottom of it near the sightseeing spot. I think it's broken. Please hurry. We're on our way. Stay there. What the? What do I have done? I thought I got in a car crash. Oh my god. Where am I? Ordered up at the Full Moon Bay school. Zombies are attacking. I like this better. I have a strap on it. Why? You saw that it was broken. Thank you. God.
Double blind!
Good. Oh, what the heck? Who are you?
I am the hospital man. Been a couple of years. You've been asleep in a coma. You had the zombie virus.
I did?
Yes. Back here now, there's a cure going across the world. You are fine. The virus has stopped. There are no more zombies.
Oh, thank God. That's incredible. So, am I free to go?
Actually, you're very lucky. You woke up on the day. You woke up just the right time. We're about to actually try to wake you up soon. Or at least try to, even though you've been in a coma. We would try to use a special new thing we found that can cure people from comas. But you woke up just before that. All your stuff was ready, so you should be ready to go. So you figured out a way to cure comas? Well, not a necessary cure, but we can stop people from having them. Past couple years? Wait, what year is it? It's currently 2030. What? I was asleep for like 8 years.
Yeah,
but at least you're alive. That's all that matters.
I guess you're right.
Did Elon Musk make flying cars?
Yeah.
Wow. Well, I guess that's that. So, I'll be on my way now. A month later, after the recent zombie apocalypse, there's been a worldwide confusion as no one knows where the zombies went. They got the cure out to around two billion people. But the other 3 billion disappeared. And it was very strange. They all disappeared out of nowhere. Vanished into thin air, some people said. Is this the next biggest mystery? Could there be another zombie outbreak and this was just a fool? What the heck? Why are you in my house? Oh my God! Good ending. Goodbye, people. What the heck? Why was he in my house? Gosh! Well, yes, that was my little zombie roleplay. I hope you guys liked it. It took a while. It actually took me around an hour, even though this video's only 30 minutes. It took a while, because I had to wait at the hospital for this roleplay for like an hour, for like 5-10 minutes. It was a lot to do, but yeah, it was pretty fun, and I hope you guys liked this little short film about the zombie outbreak. And yeah! Forgot to say ALO, I think, right? I don't know. I might have said ALO. But yeah, that was it. Goodbye. Goodbye. Yeah, this was pretty fun to record. Luckily, nothing went wrong because I do not have an editing software. So it's really risky to record this long of a video without an editing software. So yeah, that was a little stressful, but yeah, I hope you guys liked it. Oh, God! Bye!